Hello guys, and welcome to another trip report, and welcome especially to here Katowice Airport in southern Poland. It is exceptionally cold here, it is way below zero and there's snow on the ground. I am flying today with Wizz Air from here to Stockholm's Skavsta Airport in Sweden. Skavsta is an airport which is way north of Stockholm, and it's about 90 minutes by road to actually get into the city centre. Anyway, I've started off pretty well today. This particular flight cost me around about £43 sterling. That's 210 zloty for those of you who want the exchange rate. And that includes not only my airfare, but also a checked bag, a hold bag. What else does it include? Airport check-in, it includes priority seating, priority boarding, and flexibility as well in case I need a refund or to change the ticket. So overall, so far, it's been really great value. Just hoping that the flight's gonna be on time and I'm gonna have a comfortable experience. Heading off through security now, so I hope you enjoy the video and let's roll the tape.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you, goodbye. And that's it, guys. Welcome to a very quiet Stockholm Central bus station. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed coming with me as much as I enjoyed making the video. I thought Wizz Air were pretty good today. Let me know what you think in the comments below, but until next time, see you around.